that's what we do. That truck saved their lives.
There's a pretty high danger to the driver of these vehicles, as we use them in almost any mobile maintenance operation. There has to be somebody driving this truck. Down in Texas, they have one of these vehicles hit almost every week.
It effectively eliminates the need for a driver in the vehicle, taking them out of harm's way.
The unmanned system is a lot more precise at being able to control the gap distance, which decreases the likelihood that a car will try to cut in between the protection vehicle. When something hits that protection vehicle, the driver of the vehicle will normally hit the brakes and bring the vehicle to a stop. As soon as that impact is detected, the brakes are applied and the engine is shut off to ensure that this vehicle does the maximum amount that it can to protect our workers ahead of it.
The ATMA puts safety first by removing the driver of the TMA truck from the dangers of active highway construction, maintenance, and repair operations. Currently, with human-driven TMA trucks, companies often face liability claims from drivers after their truck sustains an impact from an errant vehicle in a work zone. The ATMA not only serves the purpose of removing the driver of the truck from harm, but as a secondary benefit, it also reduces the amount of liability claims. With the sheer amount of work zone crashes, the reduction in driver liability claims and settlements stemming from the ATMA's implementation has a potential to be significant. Introducing the highest level of safety while eliminating liability of driver injury in an active work zone.